To say the least, but it's another fish under my belt. It's the first one since 7:15. It's now just gone 12 o'clock, and that was literally right down in the margin. But yeah, really nice. Only 13 pound, but it just absolutely flew off the spot. Absolutely flew, and it had only been out there not even a couple of minutes. I was just going to do a shot much like the one now, but I didn't get the chance. I went to turn the camera on, and she was flying. As you saw the right rod banging away like a trooper, and a couple of drops and then a lift, and all of a sudden the left one went, and I put that fish back, came back, turned the camera off. And lo and behold, as the camera went out, the right one just shot back into life again, and that one tore off. And as you saw, I'm turning the camera back on, that was the little common there. I haven't been weighing them. I suppose the average is probably about 7 or 8 pound at the moment, which seems about right given the amount of fish that are in here. Pretty much screwed up for the next hour or so.